What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the Tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
Kinda seemed like something you might find more in, like, Years of War. Interesting.
From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
Four of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Thank you.
discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Prometheus, eh?
Oh,